welcome in this school, Mr. Felix. As Mrs. Nestor's personal secretary, I must, in her behalf, vigorously protest this tawdry invasion.
Now, look, Miss Hannibal, my work here has been sanctioned by your acting director and by your principal.
Nevertheless, if it should prove a source of scholastic distraction, I will not hesitate to call Mrs. Nestor in Palm Springs and suggest that she fly back within the hour. And now, Mr. Felix, if you don't mind, I must ask you to leave.
Tomatoes around here. I've been taking some shots up in the main corridor, boss. You should have seen those teachers knocking themselves out to get in the picture.